Today is day 5 of 8 days of prayer and fasting, and I'm Megan Spears, and we are currently reading through the Psalms. Today's Psalm is 23, verse 4, and it says, "Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I will not be afraid, for you are close beside me, your rod and your staff protect and comfort me." For me, when I read through this verse, I want to pick out certain words and really like dive deeper into them. So I picked out rod, which is meaning a symbol of authority, staff, which the meaning is a strong wooden stick, comfort, which means a state of physical ease or rest, and then protect, which means to keep safe from harm. I know for me, I like to feel protection and comfort, especially when I'm going through something that's really, really hard. I know that we all go through those hard times, but it looks different for each of us. So what I love about these words is that they describe who God is and what He does for us. Like authority and strong are just two of the many words that I would describe who God is. But knowing that God is strong and holds authority over everything, we can rest and walk through those hard times because God is close by and gives us the peace and the safety that we need.